This video presents how you can export composite skin and complex profile part data to IFC. You can see a composite wall with several skins and a complex profile wall with various building material parts in the 3D window. Let's open the IFC Translators dialog and select one of the translators for export. Open the Geometry Conversion for Export dialog. Thanks to the improvements in ARCHICAD 22, the multi-skin complex geometries option became redundant when exporting into IFC 4. So the building element parts and the complex profiles options are effective only with IFC 2x3 schema. Now check the Explode Composite and Complex Profile Elements into Parts checkbox. Note, this checkbox was also available in previous versions, which makes it possible to export the complex elements divided into geometry parts. When this option is checked, the multi-skin complex geometries underneath becomes inactive and grayed out. Accept the changes and save the walls to IFC using the modified translator. Now open the saved IFC file in an IFC viewer. As you can see, the skins and the complex profile parts were saved geometrically separated. But if you select and see a wall part, for example, you will notice that only the name of the building material has been exported. Open the IFC translator again, and the data conversion for IFC export dialog. Here you can find the new component parameters checkbox. Check it to reach more available options. By default, the all option is active. This will save all component parameters, but you can choose quantity type data only or property type data only to be saved. Note, quantity type data are, for example, the skin thickness or the skin component values. Property type data can be any non-quantity type, for example, the component-related embodied carbon. Let's now select all to include both types. For completeness, check the building material properties checkbox as well. Note, the details of this subject are explained in a separate video. Click OK to close the dialogs and accept changes. Then save it with another name into IFC. Now open it in IFC Viewer. Select and see first the properties of a composite wall skin. Here you can see the material properties belonging to the selected skin building material. There are the component quantities underneath, such as mass, skin component area, skin thickness, and skin component volume. Next are the component properties, such as the embodied carbon. Now select a part of the complex profile wall and see its properties. Similarly to the previous skin, here you can find the exported building element part-related material properties and component quantities and properties. Note, this export function works also when exporting a complex element as a single element instead of exploding it into parts. Exporting the component quantities to IFC are especially useful when creating schedules, calculations, and cost estimations based on building materials, individual skins of composite structures, and complex profile parts.